我的老公很感動，真的可以今天真正可以在大家面前這樣叫你一句老公。雖然我們的相遇是一種很特別的方式，但是我都很開心我和你可以走到今時今日的一步。我很想在這裡多謝你一路以來對我的照顧啦，對我的關懷啦，還有對我的耐心。無論我有時不開心啊，又或者是發小姐脾氣啊，你都會對我好好，同埋永遠係支持我、support 我。而喺度，我真係衷心想同你講一聲多謝。同埋今日見到你真係好靚仔，同埋我真係好希望將來無論發生咩事都好，我哋可以平心靜氣坐低慢慢傾。如果有時我真的做得不對的話，你直接跟我說，但是我希望大家可以真的這樣長長久久這樣走下去，大家真的以心比心，這樣我們一起走到最尾。
Thank you, Lily, for being the love of my life. You're a very, very important person to me. I actually wanted to say this in my speech today, but I didn't end up saying it because I just end up saying a lot of mannerism stuff and thanking everybody for being here. But I actually want to thank you for bringing me true happiness. I was in a very dark and despair time. As you know, I'd gone through a couple of rough things and it was quite tough, but knowing you's completely changed me. A lot of people around me has told me that, you know, I'm a bit different now, and a bit more easygoing, I smile a lot more, and that is all because of you. So thank you very much. I think, I believe, and I know that you have changed me, you made me into a better person. And I want to continue to grow with you and watch you grow as well. Sometimes I don't realize that you're actually quite young still, but you're very mature, and I want to continue to help you grow. I see literally unlimited potential in you. I want to help you grow to the best person you can be, as you have helped me to keep growing into the best person I can be, and I want to thank you very much. I love you very much. I can't wait to spend my rest of my life with you. I love you. I love you. Thank you.
Thank you.